New overnight, four businesses were targeted by robbers in just under 3 hours. In each situation, one or two men enter the business with guns and demand money or other items and then leave. In one robbery, the offender threatened an employee with a hammer. In one case, a security officer scared off the suspects and got away in a light-colored car. No one was hurt and no one is in custody.